they simplified that, so we're not going to be shooting Minox in the cave, which is actually a giant worm mouth. We're going to the Dagobah system, baby. Spring break on Dagobah. You want to talk about a wet t-shirt contest? All the t-shirts are wet. Why is this music playing? R2, where are you? Okay, here we are. Get ready for some bullshit. Massive life readings and death readings. And that thing won't die, so I'm just gonna leave it. Okay, I fell through a platform. I can't seem to kill anything.
Muddle, slimy. You're right. This place sucks.
Oh, I remember you from Hoth. I didn't know you could survive in this biome. Why do I fall through that? R2's like, what's wrong, Luke? Why can't you jump? Okay, he's pacing back and forth. We can barely read the screen because of the shit in the foreground. This music makes it seem like Luke's in love with R2. Now all we have to do is find this Yoda if it even exists.
Find someone you have, I would say.
Let me guess. Platforming until we find Yoda. You can't read that with the shit in the foreground. What the hell is this? There's piranhas and shit. Caterpillars that spew. No, I don't want. What do I do here? Just climb ever higher? No. God, what was that? What was that? Oh my god, it's a beast. It's a demonic hell beast. Look at him. He's really strong. Why can't I kill him? I'm out of here. I'm out of here, Dad. Saber Force? Wait, what? Can I use the Force now? Exactly how do I do that? Oh, God. No, I hate the spines. And I hate that you just fall through platforms. Like, this is a war crime on the level of the special edition remake. Now, you know what? That's another thing I love about The Empire Strikes Back. Of all three of the original trilogy, it's the one that got the least destroyed by the special edition. Star Wars? What? I don't know. Oh, look, it's Yoda. Go let the toilet DJ. Luke, you're taking continuous damage. Oh, look, it's Yoda. And I chopped him. I accidentally chopped Yoda.
You used to become a Jedi. I have trained Jedi for 800 years.
What happened to his syntax? Yoda, you're looking a little rough there. You must feel the force around you. Space, space, space. Everywhere. Oh, baby. Oh, what? Slow down. Heal. Wow, dude. I don't even remember this. Did I play through this game back in the day? I don't know if I did. What's going on here? What's going on? Whoa, some shit's happening.
Luke, watch out for the giant worm thing. I didn't know it was there. I've lived here a long time and I didn't even know about it. Unaware of it, was I. Luke, Dagobah also has electric eels. Luke, this is part of your training. Pick up all the little icons, Luke. Get a bonus points. Yeah. But now it's time for the boss fight, Luke.
Holy shit, look at this thing. Okay. They scanned a grasshopper's face and grafted it onto the enemy. Okay, time for the force, Luke. Time to heal. How do you do it? How do you activate the force? Did I do it? I did it. Okay, that's gross. Alright. This is some Guardian Legend level grossness. His health is taking a while to go down. Nothing gives me any hearts. And my healing power is not enough for this battle. Are you almost dead? Thank God. Yoda, were you responsible for that? Because that was atrocious. Ugh. I don't want to look into his gross eye sockets. Yuck. Han, I thought you knew this Lando. That was a long time ago. I'm sure he's forgotten by now. Han, you're not exactly instilling confidence. Like, they let us land on the platform, and now you're telling me that Lando's going to kill us? Like, you should have led with that. Is it Han now? Han have to, like, fight his way into Cloud City, even though Lando is supposed... What the fuck is this? Oh my God, Han Solo, get the fuck out. Just pass it all. Just roll your way to success, Han. Nope. No, Han. You fell down. Next stage, planet Bespin surface. Cloud cars, Han's blowing up people who just work in the parking lot at Cloud City. No. Holy shit. Who built this bullshit? I'm the administrator of these parts, Lando Calrissian. I skimped a little on the budget for the platforms, so they fall. Han, old buddy. Han, old buddy, watch your step. Okay, this is the music for 3PO getting his ass blasted. Whoa! Okay, Han, you are dead. You got a lot of guts coming here after you shot my cloud car in half. Ah! McDouglas, Rod, whatever, RJ is the last. McDougal, RJ, or whatever. Go for it. Now, look, got game over, so now I have to... Okay, you want me to enter my name? We gotta do this. This is just... Why did they do it like this? Yeah, it's pretty cool, isn't it, Darth Vader? Yeah. I guess you could say I'm the most powerful Jedi in the universe. Yep. Okay, robot. Stop it. Is that Zuckus? What's he doing in Cloud City? Whoa, shit. That looked like... Is that Zuckus or is it Forlom? It's one of the... Oh, God. Why do I gotta start at the beginning? I just made a deal that'll keep the Empire out of here forever. By the way, my Lando voice and my Ben Kenobi voice are almost identical. Oh my God. Lando, do you think you could turn off the auto guns, like, and validate my parking while you fix my hyperdrive? Oh shit. Yeah, I'm pretty responsible these days, except when it comes to building floors. I'm the fastest hunk of junk in the galaxy. I'll sleep with anyone. Show your face, Forlom. You're dead. Come on. Aren't you afraid that Empire's gonna find out about your floors and shut you down? Whatever, nobody ever got hurt on them. And if they did, they didn't sue because they fell down to the planet surface and died. Why are you shooting me from so far away? Oh my God. Stop it. No! See, like, the health it took me to beat that thing isn't covered by the health I get from the heart. Oh God. You piece of a shit. Really? Really, dude? What?
Yo!
Flying enemies that push you should be outlawed by the Geneva Convention. Okay, hon. Oh my god, a crusher. What? No. No.
No. No.
I'm not even in the dinner party with Darth Vader yet. What? Sorry, what? I thought that was a cutscene happening. What is this? Okay, it's an elevator. Oh, God. Oh, God, it's Bossk. Holy shit, he's huge. And he's exploded into pieces. How graphic. Yeah, just blow his ass up, hon. Hey, Bossk. Boom. This part is ultra-violent. And ultra bosky, extra bosks. Holy shit, hon. Hon. Oh shit. How am I supposed to do this? Yo, you guys need to shut up, shut up, shut up. You're dead. Don't you dare. Okay, hey. Oh, this is Zuckus, isn't it? He's invincible. Han's gonna explode. He took a lot of damage. Whoa, he's going nuts. He's going nuts. Nope. I guess. What is this platform? Who designed this? Why does it do this? What is this guy? Oh god. Jesus. Remember when he did that in the movie? Hello, Vader said he wanted him alive. No disintegrations. What you just did right there was a disintegration. Oh my god. What the heck? Took damage from his feet. Yes, skip that. Skip that. Skip that. I made it. I don't know who. Was that Dengar? I think it was Dengar. And he's like a circus performer in this. Okay, we're gonna skip that. We're skipping that. We are. What is this? Oh my god. He's invincible. Can I? Where do I go? Okay. Leap of faith again. Dengar, get that diaper off your head and get out of my way. I will blow your ass up. When did he become like a Polynesian fire dancer? Okay, I need health. Okay, hon. You better not start at the beginning. You better not. Oh, great, it's Dengar. Skip it. Skip it! Now I'm climbing up again. They cut out the part. Oh, that's the best part of that song, where it's like major and minor at the same time. It makes your ears hurt. This is terrible. This is the worst. Oh my god. He doesn't even let you stand on the platform. No. Can you shut up, Darth Vader? Can you just shut your goddamn mouth for 1 minute? No. No. I will destroy you. I will destroy you all. I made it. It's IG-88, baby. He's pretty tough. He can take a whooping. Hey, IG. How you doing? Instagram 88. The droid who posts all day long. I made it to the boss. What the fuck is this? Han, you're just letting the boss mash you. Okay, Han. Well, try not to get shot in the head. Han, it's a lot of damage. Han. Damn it. Start close. How about that? No, this is the Dengar zone. No. Is this the boss? Let's destroy. Let's destroy. I'm doing good. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, Han. Han's getting it. Oh, you killed whatever the hell that thing was. Oh, hubba-da-hoo-ha. Okay, run to the right. Oh, hey, Lando. Next time, let me park a little closer. Han, something's wrong here. No one gives a shit about 3PO.
Yeah? And?
Oh god, this looks like one-hit deaths. Waiting to happen. Huh? Holy shit. Chewbacca, I forgot. He has a Zangief Lariat. Why is there lava in Cloud City? Why is there in shit? Why are there guns over lava? Why? The Ugnaught can freeze you? Is that what happens? Oh, it's that guy. Jesus Christ. Okay, the lava is not a one-hit death. Thankfully. But it will be if you get froze by this asshole. I'm frozen, but I'm not frozen. I don't know. I was, like, immobilized. No. Get out of my way. I will punch you in the face with my Wookiee punch. Yeah. Oh my god, Dengar's here too. He doesn't want me to find 3PO. I don't think Lando had Wookiees in mind when they designed it. Oh god. You better leave me alone. Okay, what the fuck? What even am I fighting? It's like a sentient junk pile. It's being piloted by an Ugnaught. Okay, it's got another health bar. Why? Oh my god, the Ugnaught has risen again. Okay. 3PO, are you over here? Blink twice for yes. There you are. Chewie was about to fall in lava, but it's fine. So this is the part of the movie where Han had to fight against all odds to get into the carbon freezer. Like, Darth Vader doesn't want him there. Okay, we got no good monkey sludge, John Bryan. No good monkey sludge, John Bryan.
It's
Mm-hmm. Let's go, Han. It's your time to shine. You don't want to be late for your own carbon freezing. Don't have the good gun anymore, though. It's really going for it, but it just can't get a piece. Woo! Oh, shit. Watch that shit. You got the freeze and you're froze, so get fro- Oh, fucking shit. Freeze, freeze, the freeze, and you're freezing now. Now you're froze again. It is an endless loop of the freeze. And you're frozen in midair. Lando should open the carbon freeze as like a spa. And it's like people go and get froze on purpose. And he's like, it'll do wonders for your pores. You're gonna get frozen. You're gonna come out looking like $1 million. And here's a coupon for someone named Skywalker. Figures. Am I gonna get frozen? So rude. Look at these reflexes. Oh, not good timing. And I can't destroy those guns. Oh, I can. I can destroy them. Oh, do I have to destroy them or I'll never make it? Okay, I did it. What's the boss gonna be here? And am I supposed to beat it? Cause like, I'm sorry, but no matter which way you slice it, Han is defeated in this section of the movie. Like, Han goes into perfect hibernation. He does not beat the carbon freezer in a boss battle. Meanwhile, during all this, Luke's like talking shit to Yoda about how he doesn't need to complete his final exam. Okay. It's the carbon freezer. I mean, the boss names don't show up on this game like they did in Super Star Wars, but it pretty much looks like it's the carbon freezer. I don't know how else to interpret it. Can you get on the other side? You're fucking frozen. You're fucking frozen, Tom. Don't do that. You're dead. I don't know how I'm gonna beat that. And they hurt you just when you touch them. Hurt so bad. That lava melted my face. Flying enemies that push you are the worst. And they just regenerate. So what's the point of it all? And I'm frozen. And I'm melted. Frozen and melted. Han Solo. You guys gotta... You guys can't be here for this. You gotta go. What happens if I go up high? Just go
to the boss. Just go, and don't get lost. Don't get lost on your way to the boss. Don't get sauced, it's not so nice. Don't eat the sauce when you're going to the boss.
Don't go in there. How are you supposed to beat this? Like, why are there jets of flame shooting out of it? Is that normal? Is that normal behavior? You made it to the other side, Han, but the jets of flame will get you here too. Wait. Can you kill these things? I'm safe from the flame jets. Nope, I'm not. This is fucking atrocious. The purple thing's gotta go. It's always just one too many things. And in this case, the one too many things is the purple shit. No. Get the hell out. And they're invulnerable until they're dropping shit on you, and that's when they're the most dangerous. And as soon as you kill one, another one shows up. It's not a safe spot, Han. Oh my god. Try going up. Just go all the way up to the top. Actually, it seems like maybe... No, it's working its way up. I mean, this is better. Look at the shields that I can't possibly get. I don't know what to do. Get the hell up there. You don't have to... You can just jump straight up. Okay. Blast his ass. I might be able to win. I might be able to succeed.
Han, you are a Jedi. Like Luke before you?
You did it. But Han was supposed to get frozen. So why is he shooting the carbon freezer? Okay, the carbon... Look at Han's... All of Han's effort is rewarded by him being frozen. The test on Solo proves it. He's still alive. He's in perfect hibernation. Take him, bounty hunter. You may take him to Jabba the Hutt, which is spelled wrong.